Welcome to this Herschel Science Center short video tutorial. This is the second video of a series dedicated to the Herschel Science Archive, in which we will explain how to search the archive content. At the top of the interface, there are three tabs for searches: the Search tab, the Catalogues tab, and the Publications tab. The Search tab is structured in panels. A basic search panel, which allows queries to be made by target name, knife ID, or by coordinates, either individually or by using a target list. The coordinates entered, or the resolved target name, are used as the center of a circle with a default radius of 5 arc minutes. All HSE observations with footprints intersecting with this circle are shown as matches. The Observation Constraints panel contains 5 tabs for performing queries by different parameters of the observation. All filters are provided with a help tooltip. The tabs range from simple filters such as the Observation ID to much more sophisticated ones such as the Instrument Advanced panel, to make queries by specific instrument settings for all observing modes. Or this option under Publications, which allows you to know which Herschel observations are still unpublished. The third search panel restricts the queries to those observations which are contained in a user-provided dataset or in a highly processed dataset. The meaning of these products is explained in the first video of this series dedicated to the Herschel Science Archive. All the filters in the three panels can be combined to perform a single query. By default, only observations taken in standard observing modes which have not been declared failed by the data quality control assessment are considered. The list of filters entered to perform a query is displayed in the current search window. Below, the current results window gives a pre-query result with the number of observations found for which products generated by the pipeline can be retrieved. The number of these observations which are included in UPDPs and HPDPs, and the number of publications in which any of these observations are reported. For instance, make a query by target for DZ Chameleonis. For all instruments, and for all modes, and for observations without known publications. It gives a query result of 4 observations taken in standard observing modes. Executed successfully and processed by the pipeline, for which there are no known publications and which are not included yet in any delivered or ingested UPDP, but present in 16 highly processed products. To finish this search tab, note that at the bottom of the interface, there are 2 buttons to manage the query. Search to execute the query and clear to reset all the values to their default values. We encourage you to clear the interface for every new query, since hidden tabs could contain selections from previous queries that can contaminate the expected result. The second tab for performing queries is Catalogues tab, which allows you to query the contents of the main Herschel catalogues, the photometric catalogues, and the spectral line catalogues. The selection of the catalogue can be combined with geometrical searches by target name or by equatorial coordinates. After selection of a catalogue, one can add extra conditions for the query and select the output columns. The result table can be saved in multiple formats. This tab also allows you to perform more complex queries through an ADQL form with access to specific tables in the database. A number of examples are given here. More detailed information on this is provided in the user guide. The third search tab is the Publications tab, which allows you to make all kinds of queries on the database of refereed publications that is linked to Herschel observations. By default, as soon as you access this tab, the full list of associated papers is shown. There are many different filters to refine the queries related to the paper or to the observation. In the results table, the bib code is a link to ADS, and the obs column gives the number of observations linked to this paper with direct access to them. The results tab is explained in the next video. Thank you for watching.